So, Oliver, the first question I've got is, what is the title of this book?
The Day the Sky Fell Down.
What do you think the book might be about?
When the sky falls down.
Do you think the sky really falls down in the story? Do you know who wrote the story?
Nick Morgan, Jane Cope.
Oh, brilliant. Do you know the special name for the person that writes the story?
The author.
Very, very good. Oh, I shouldn't be turning that page. I should let you do it, shouldn't I? You can do it better than me.
A chick went walking one fine day when a nut fell down, and the chick said, "Hey, boom." The sky is falling, got bad luck, he told the hen. And she said, "Cluck." Then, the sky is falling. Oh no, we've got to run, we've got to go. They met a turkey. They told him he started to cry. Boo, 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 boo.
I'll pause there just for a second. So two things. What fell from the sky?
A nut.
And what did Chick think it was?
The sky.
Ah. And when she told Turkey, how did Turkey feel?
Sad.
How do you know Turkey was sad?
Because I can see his tears.
Oh, you can in the picture, can't you? What about the words? Are there any words that make you know that Turkey's sad?
Cry.
Ah. Do we cry when we're feeling a bit sad? Okay, do you want to carry on for me?
They all went on, clucking and calling. Then they told a goose. She started bawling.
That's quite an unusual word. Do you know what that word means?
Freaking out.
Could be, couldn't it? And it's what you're doing there is you're using the context. You're thinking of the sentence, thinking, what might it mean? Bawling means crying really, really loudly. You can probably see from the picture that she looks like she's bawling, doesn't she? Is it a she? Yes, she. Move on to the next page.
The sky is falling. What can we do? A fox came along and said, "Yoo-hoo."
Have you noticed something to do with how the words are written?
That they're all capital letters.
Well, all of them. Where are the capitals, Shani? Oh, it looks a bit like a capital, doesn't it? But a capital F is slightly different. Capital F comes down, across, and across. It's more straight lines. But they do look a bit like capitals. What I want to know, if I'm going to read it to you, I want to see if you can hear something. The sky is falling, what can we do? A fox came along and said, "Yoo-hoo." If I go back here, they all went on clucking and calling. Then they told a goose, she started bawling. Did you notice anything?
That they rhyme.
They do. Which words rhyme? They all went on clucking and calling.
And bawling.
Brilliant. And do you know which ones rhyme over here? The sky is falling, what can we do? A fox came along and said,
"Yoo-hoo."
So yoo-hoo rhymes with?
Two.
Brilliant, you're good at this. Want to turn the page?
The sky is falling, you must hide. There's my den. You can hide inside. The chick hopped in. The den was hot. He saw a big fire and cooking pots.
Would you jump in the fox's den? You're shaking your head. Why would you not jump in?
I forgot.
There's no right or wrong. So the little chick has just jumped into the fox's den. What do you know about foxes?
Oh, they eat chicks.
So what do you think might happen?
Might eat him.
Turn the page.
"Ha ha," said the fox. "You've come to lunch. Now I'll have a chick to munch."
What does that mean? "Now I'll have a chick to munch."
You eat him.
You munch it, you eat it. Sit and carry on.
"Chicks are silly. They know nothing at all. The sky stays up. It cannot fall."
Fantastic reading. What do you think about the fox then?
He's clever.
And why do you think he's clever?
Because he knows the skies don't fall.
Do you also think he might be a bit sneaky? Because he tricked the chick to go in, didn't he? And then said he was going to eat the chick, which wasn't very nice. Do you think he will eat the chick? Do you think that's how the story's going to end, or do you predict something might different happen?
Different.
What do you think might happen?
That the fox will get eaten.
By whom?
By all the other animals.
Do you think? Well, we'll have to see, but we're not going to carry on just yet. Because I'm going to ask you to do something which is quite a tricky thing to do. It's called summarising. And that's when you tell me what's happened so far in the story, but you have to try and say it in not too many words. So you can tell me so far what's happened.
That the chicks jumped into the fox's den. And that the goose started crawling.
Bawling, good boy, bawling. It was crying, wasn't it? Bawling, yeah.
The turkey started crying.
Yeah. And what made the chick and the turkey and the... What was the other one? Was it a goose? What made them all upset? What was the problem in the first place?
But they thought the sky was falling.
And what was it in the first place?
A nut.
It was a nut. So at the very beginning, a nut fell down. And then obviously the chick thought it was the sky and started making the others upset, didn't he? By telling them that the sky was falling down. And then you're right, so far we've got to the point where the chick is in the den. So then later on we can find out what happens next, can't we? Thank you very much.